If it is three sides a triangle, four sides. If it is all the sides are same a square. Opposite sides are equal rectangle. You know that. Like this, we going to see about quadrilaterals. Okay. What is this? Circle. But it is simple closed curve. Simple, not closed. Simple curve, but not closed. This is not a simple curve. Okay, already you know in the law class you studied it, 6th and 7th standard. This is simple closed curve. Simple, not closed. Not a simple curve. It is intersects anyway. It is not simple. Okay, so polygons. A simple closed curve. A simple closed curve made up of only line segments is called a polygon. Only line segments. For an example, see this triangle. Only this is the line segment. One line is the line segment. If it is, there is end A for two points A. Okay, that is the line segment. See, a simple closed curve made up of only line segments is called a polygon. These are all polygons, but this is not polygon. Okay, see here triangle. If it is four sides, a square, rectangle. In this, we going to see the types of polygons. Okay, students. Classification of polygons. If it is three sides, a what will you say the name? Three sides. Okay, sides here. Shape, what is the name? Okay, polygon name. If it is three sides, what is that? Triangle. Okay, triangles. Four sides. Four sides. We can say the square, rectangle likewise, but it is quadrilateral. Quadrilateral. Next one. Five sides. If there is five sides, that is pentagon. Next, six sides. If there is six sides for the shape, that is hexagon. Okay, next, seven sides. Seven sides. If there is eight sides, number of sides is eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. If there is eight sides, octagon. Okay, next, 10 sides. 10 sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. One, two, three, up to 10 sides if enough. Okay, up to this unit. If there is 3 sides, that is called a triangle. 4 sides, quadrilateral. 5 sides, pentagon. 6 sides, hexagon. 7 sides, heptagon. 8 sides, octagon. 9 sides, nonagon. 10 sides, decagon. Okay, this is the classification of polygon. See here, a simple closed curve made up of only line segments, not curve. Okay, only line segments is called a polygon. These are all polygons. Classification of polygons, types of polygons. Okay, if there is 3 sides, a triangle. Okay, 4 sides, a quadrilateral. 5 sides, pentagon. 6 sides, hexagon. 7 sides, heptagon. 8 sides, octagon. 9 sides, nonagon. 10 sides, decagon. Okay, students. Next sequence.
See here, classification of polygons. Here also given 3 sides, number of sides. Okay, triangle. Next, quadrilateral, pentagon, hexagon, heptagon, octagon, nonagon, and decagon. Okay, these are all the polygons. Next one, diagonals. Okay, a diagonal is a line segment connecting two non-consecutive vertices of a polygon. See here, this is the rectangle shape. Okay, this is the rectangle shape. A diagonal is a line segment connecting two non-consecutive. See here, this is the consecutive vertices. Okay, two non-consecutive. See these two joining. This is the diagonal of this shape. Here PR. Here SQ. This is the diagonal. See here in this picture. Non-consecutive, that means not continuous vertices. If it is joining non-consecutive vertices, that joining, that line is the diagonal. See here, AD, AC, okay, not AB. AB is consecutive, okay, BE and CE, okay, this is the diagonal line. In this picture also see here, dot lines. Okay, dot line is the diagonal. Next, interior and exterior. One space will be there. Okay, inside the picture, if it is that is the interior of that. Okay, if it is outside the picture, that is exterior. Already you know, in the lower class also you studied this about interior and exterior. Okay, so here this is the interior. Where it is shaded? Inside the picture. Okay. Here, outside the picture. This is the exterior. Okay, students. This is interior and exterior. Next, convex and concave polygons. See here. These are all convex polygons. See this picture. This is the concave polygon. So, see, inside the picture that lines are coming. Like diagonal. Okay, that is the concave polygon. Do you know the difference for this and this? See here, this coming outside all the line segments. But inside the picture it is coming this line segment. Okay, wow. This is concave polygon and convex polygon. Okay, students. Next, regular and irregular polygons. If it is regular, that will be equilateral. Sorry, that is equiangular and equilateral sign. Okay, equilateral, that is sides also will be equally and angles also will be equally. This equilateral triangle, this is regular polygon. This is square shape, this also regular polygon. See here, this will be different sides. Okay, one side will be small and another one side will be big. That is not regular, this is irregular polygon. See, example, this rectangular also. Rectangle, it having not same side. See, opposite sides only equal. Not all the sides are same. This is the irregular polygon. okay, this is a square is the regular polygon and rectangle is the irregular polygon. If it is same sides and same angle, that is the regular polygon. Okay, this square is there, but this is not a same side. Two sides only equal, opposite sides are equal. Okay, not all the angles are equal, so it is not regular. This is irregular polygon. Okay, here also some of the examples given for regular polygon. See here, all the sides also equal and the angles also equal. Okay, see, six sides here. See this, there will be the different in the sides. Okay, see this sides, the same only five sides, five angles, but it is not same. Okay, well, all the angles are same means that is regular polygon. There is no equal angles, so this is not regular. Okay students, in the quadrilateral how many sides are there? Quadrilateral there will be four sides and four angles. Okay, when you are adding that four angles, that answer will be 360 degree. That is the quadrilateral. If you are dividing that quadrilateral into two triangles, that one triangle angle, sum of angles will be 180 degree. Okay, one triangle total sum is 180 degree. Okay, if you are adding two triangle also, that angles, total angles, sum of the angles of quadrilateral is 360 degree. If it is not 360 degree, that is not quadrilateral. Okay, shall we see the example for that? Next, see this exercise sums. Given here are some figures: 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 figures are given. Okay, here asked some question, we have to answer for that. Classify each of them on the basis of the following. Simple curve. Which are all simple curve? This is simple curve. 1, 2. This is not simple curve. Okay, two circles are coming, so this is not simple. This is intersect, so this is also not simple. 5, 6, 7. Here one line segment and circle coming, so this is also not simple curve. Okay, so for A, answer is 1, 2, 5, 6, 7. Next B, simple closed curve. Which are all simple and closed curve? Same one only. See, one closed, it is closed. It also closed. It is closed, not a simple. This also not a simple. So these two not. 5, 6, 7. Okay, same answer. So first simple curve and simple closed curve for two also same answer. 1, 2, 5, 6, 7. Okay, next polygon. Which is the polygon? I told no. A simple closed curve made up of only line segment is called a polygon. Which is polygon? If it comes inside, this is not polygon. See, this is the polygon. Circle is not polygon. If it is intersect, that is not polygon. See here, bent line, this is not polygon. Okay, only line segment. So only two is the answer.